go over here. Show the snow at your home?
Oh, no.
No.
Have tenants don't just as much to do that. I'm working on that machine to also strengthen the inside here.
On you.
When I finish those stretches, I can't even move my legs. I can't bring them back.
same page. I'm just gonna push the knees.
Watch out that one. That, I don't know, that's the one that, no matter what I'm doing, like if I'm doing kicks, how do I open that up? That's just, you're saying that's just time? Just comes in time?
Well, you have to keep stretching that, you know? Like, you want to do the reverse butterfly, this one, a lot, you know?
Okay.
I do a lot of that, and a lot of kicking, and just a lot of the stretching that we're doing right now. It just, you just gotta keep at it, like, do it every day, and learn to enjoy it. Because that one I could tell with you and a lot of other people, this is more of like them being tense, and that's what's preventing the stretch. Like, your muscles are like resisting it. So you gotta learn to relax the muscle.
You said they don't make those anymore.
Well, they're like, these are like last year's model or something. And they only have limited sizes.
They had that in tens though, right?
I'm not sure. Like they got 12, they got 8. I'm not sure they got 10. I gotta double check if they do. You were 10, right? The new ones have like gray stripes on the sides, so I don't like that.
But that doesn't match the uniform, bro.
Yeah. I don't like the gray on the side. Like with the white shirt that you're wearing, it looks really nice.
Yeah.
That matches it just right.
I need to get some like gym shoes so I can wear it out. Because these are only for like inside here.
Started yet, but she has gone to the gym, and we're supposed to go today. I don't know what we're going to do with the kids, but.
Do they got a daycare there?
At the gym?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't, I wouldn't do that. Well, she would, but I wouldn't. Plus, they want you to, this gym, they want you to charge like $10 per kid.
Oh, yeah.
You know. First it wasn't even going to be a problem, I was just going to bring them. But then I had to go out yesterday, and she doesn't have good tires yet. So she doesn't have to take the truck, and that has the car seats and stuff in it. So then she was like, no, I know you really want to go. You wanted to go Saturday, and you wanted to go whatever other day I missed. So she was like, well, I'll just take off from the other job tomorrow.
It's so cold anyway.
I was all like, no, dude, you don't have to do that, Derek. Hey, are you ready to come tomorrow? Okay, like, one of those fake, no, it's okay, you don't have to do that. Like, you probably heard me telling her. Why? Like, I'm still telling her no while I'm talking to you. She knows I don't do too much of anything for myself though, so I guess that was her way of sacrificing.
rules for myself. I don't just pay bills and work.
Oh, yeah.
Make sure that they have what they need.
Yes. So 110 is the basically the best that you've gotten at that thing, right? So far.
On your machine, I just did like 115.
Okay. We'll try it at the very end and we'll see.
Huh?
We'll try it at the very end.
Okay.
And see where you're at. That's the nice thing I like about that one is it measures it.
Derek says, I like stretch first and then I jump on it.
Oh, yeah.
And I stretch again and I jump on it. Then I stretch again and then whatever it is, I just leave it at that for a little while. Listen to a song or watch TV or something.
Yeah.
For a couple minutes and then good.
Yeah, you don't want to force it too much because then you don't want it to break down. Plus, it's just not good to force it too much, you know?
I mean, I'm thinking about my own body. I'm realizing I had to just take it.
Yeah.
I'm not young anymore. Yeah. I got these supplements. I used to have a client that was a chiropractic clinic.
Yeah.
And they used to, one of the supplements they sold were some Metagenics. It was called Joint Focus.
Okay.
And it was obviously just to help strengthen your joints.
Okay.
And after I got this elbow injury, and then, you know, I'm like, okay, well, we're working on squats and stuff like that. I need to get some of that. So I didn't get it through them, but I did get it. It came Saturday, so I've been taking it.
Is it a pill?
It's like 8 pills.
In one day?
Yeah.
Wow.
It's just a packet of 8. You just take it in one, you know. All at once. And it's good for C too, because remember when she came that day, she couldn't do certain things because of her joints. She was bad. She has to have those, sometimes she gets those knee injections.
Okay.
Yeah. And her doctor's been telling her she needs this and that. And when she looked at it, she's like, everything her doctor says she needs was in that supplement. So, we're just gonna both take it. And I've taken it before.
Mm-hmm.
And it helped.
Do you notice the difference?
Not yet. No, I noticed it when I took it years ago. But I don't think it's probably not really good in my system yet. Because it only came on Saturday. But I think the time that I was forced to take off helped my elbow. Just relax.
So you said the elbow part of the injury was maybe from the push-ups?
Yeah, maybe. Me just doing too much. That's okay. It will heal. Jenny get to like take the kids to the grandparents? Like, do you guys get any time to yourself?
Well, like maybe once a week, or once every 2 weeks, my mom will watch the kids for like 3-4 hours, and we'll just go like grocery shopping.
That's not for yourself.
kids are in school though, it's not bad because it's just that then we just have the little one left. We just have the little guy and then the rest of the kids are in school.
Okay, I guess that's not bad.
Yeah, but I mean, we're kind of like simple, like kind of like what you said, you know, we don't really do, you know, like we just enjoy simple things. Like the main thing that we like to do the most is biking. Like that's the best thing when it's nice out, you know?
Yeah.
But you know, so we go to restaurants sometimes, but there's not that many really good restaurants that we like.
Yeah. She likes to go to restaurants as well as she cooks.
No, she doesn't really. She likes to cook a lot, but like sometimes we just go to a few restaurants. But
usually people who cook well find fault with other people's food.
she always does. Says, "Well, you know, this isn't good."
Time I'll be ready for with the man.
Oh yeah.
But I want to be able to do combinations and things like that.
Yeah.
And do it correctly.
I say that's like the best training tool for somebody that's solo. Like if you don't have a training partner, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Say that's like the best. Like through time, you keep using that thing. Like you won't even notice it yourself. But your arms will get so hard and strong.
Yeah.
it's like steel.
Yeah.
when people kick you or punch you, like they hurt themselves.
Yeah. That's what I want. I want that thing, but I just. Right now it's probably best under your supervision because I probably hurt myself.
you said?
It can come back.
Yeah.
It can come back, but like,
you're still not there, right?
Yeah. But it's in. It's like, it's down in there, but when I start irritating it, it starts to come back up.
Mm.
But it's not like it was before. And then when you gave me this name, that helped. There's only one time I really felt it was... I blocked the angel's punches.
Yeah.
And then I felt it. Like, not coming back up, but like saying, I'm still here. So...
Do you sometimes massage it with the woodlock or no?
You know what, I put the woodlock on it, but for some reason I think massaging it might irritate it.
Oh yeah.
So I just let the woodlock seep in. Just kind of rub it on and let it seep in. Same thing I did with my elbow. And then I put this brace on the elbow. A lot of work to, like, I guess be a martial artist. Physically, I mean. The physical aspect of it.
Yeah, just gotta, just like, know your body and just like, know, like how far to push it, you know? Just like right now, you're like stretching, you're like, alright, that's good. Or the bench press, you're like, you know what, my elbow's feeling it, so you stop, you know. You gotta like know when to stop it, you know.